There were several things that we wanted to achieve with this project. It was really important that first and foremost that this was for us as a project. This was for the businesses, for the employees first and foremost. We designed the space to be as diverse and inclusive as we could do. It's a tight space and it has its challenges because the building's been here for a long time. All the furniture that we selected here is easy to use, so it's as inclusive as it can be. We also took into consideration things like neurodiversity, so we had to make sure that the light is not too bright and we can control the amount of light. The colours are not too offensive. So all the things that we kind of advise our clients, you know, acoustics, they weren't just flat panel acoustics, they had patterns to them, they came out, they had ridges, and then we thought about the colour tones within those acoustic panels as well. The other thing that we were really careful about doing and we really wanted to introduce was biophilia into the space, because we know the benefits of biophilia, and just seeing the natural tones, you know, the organic tones that we get from everything that's around us in the outdoors, but bringing that indoors. Every floor within the space is connected by the Antico flooring, which is a wood finish, but that helps with our light, it helps with the sound of the acoustics, but it also connects with the biophilia in here as well. In order to achieve things like getting more natural light in, it was really key that we used the correct selection of colours within the materials that we were using. And also, we needed to make sure that the light that did come in here bounced around in the correct way. The majority of natural light comes from the front of our building, but doesn't necessarily get to the back. Now, before you'd have noticed that, but now I think you'll struggle to really realise that there's no natural light at the back of our building. Part of the brief was to have as many multifunctional areas as possible. We need more spaces to do different things. Here we have 9 different settings, work settings, and 3,500 square foot. It's quite a challenge, but I think that we've done it. After the months of designing the space and, you know, being aware that I have 28 designers in this building, the pressure was on, but it was quite satisfying that on day one, when we moved in on the 2nd of January, that everybody was actually very happy with the space. If I was to talk about my favourite part in the office, it probably would be the boardroom. It offers something to our clients that they will come in and they will say, this is representative of the people who are about to design for us. And therefore, for me, that's important. We're showing them what we can do for them,